Welcome to PCS Current News Program. The topic of discussion is DRDO successfully tested Phase-II of Ballistic Missile Defence System. Recently, the Defence Research and Development Organisation successfully flight tested the Phase-II Ballistic Missile Defence System. It demonstrated the indigenous capability to defend against ballistic missiles. This ballistic missile defense system is capable of defending against the ballistic missiles of 5,000 km class. Phase 1 of the BMD, which was capable of intercepting ballistic missiles with a range of 2,000 km, has already been deployed. The Phase 2 AD endo-atmospheric missile launched from LC-3 at Integrated Test Range Chandipur and successfully intercepted the target missile launched from the LC-4 Dhamra. Now let's discuss about Phase-II AD ballistic missile. The Phase-II AD ballistic missile defense system consists of an endo-atmospheric missile that will travel at hypersonic speeds and will require radars with scan capability of over 1,500 km to successfully intercept the target. It is an indigenously developed two-stage solid-fuel propelled ground-launched missile system. It is capable of neutralizing many types of enemy ballistic missile threats in the altitude bracket of endo to low exo-atmospheric regions. The Phase-II AD ballistic missile is for interception of enemy ballistic missiles of 5,000 km class at endo-atmospheric altitudes of up to 30 km. Now let's discuss about the Ballistic Missile Defense System of India. The Ballistic Missile Defense System of India consists of two interceptor missiles, the Prithvi Defense Vehicle for exo-atmospheric or high-altitude ranges, and the Advanced Area Defense for endo-atmosphere or lower altitudes. It is a two-tiered missile defense system that should be able to intercept any incoming missile launched from 5,000 km away. The PAD was tested in November 2006, followed by the AAD in December 2007. With the test of the PAD missile, India became the fourth country to have successfully developed a ballistic missile system. As per reports, the first phase of the Ballistic Missile Defense System program is now complete and has already been deployed. Now is the time for practice question. Which of the following statements is incorrect about the Ballistic Missile Defense System of India? It is a two-tiered missile defense system. It can intercept any missile launched from 2,000 km away. The Advanced Area Defense for endo-atmosphere or lower altitudes, or the Prithvi Defense Vehicle for exo-atmospheric or high-altitude ranges. Send the answer of this question in the comment section. Stay tuned for more such updates. For more informative content, like, share and subscribe, and do not forget to press the bell icon to get the notifications.